Paz de Cristo, hermanos, de parte de la Escuela Dominical, queremos presentarles este drama que se titula La Campanita que no dejaba de sonar. Praise the Lord, Church. On behalf of the Sunday School, we would like to present this drama, The Little Bell That Wouldn't Stop Ringing. Everybody's gonna walk in. Otra vez era Navidad y la iglesia antigua estaba vibrante con los sonidos y la emoción de la temporada. Once again, it was Christmas and the old church was alive with the sounds and excitement of the season. Las campanas del coro se estremecían de anticipación porque iban a ser usadas con la música bella navideña, la bella música navideña. The choir bells were tingling with anticipation, for they were to be used with the beautiful Christmas music. ¡Oh, y cuántas les gustaban ser tocadas! ¡Shh, escuchen! Creo que el ensayo casi va a empezar. ¡Oh, and how they love to be played! ¡Shh! Let's listen. I think rehearsal is beginning. Jesus Christ our Lord. Después del ensayo pusieron las campanas en su lugar y la iglesia antigua estaba tranquila. Tranquila sino por ding, ding, ding. After rehearsal, the bells were put away and once again the old church was quiet. Quiet except for ding, ding, ding. Campanita, ¿podrías callar, por favor? El director del coro no le gustaría si suenas cuando no te toca. No, the choir director won't like it at all if you're ringing when you're not supposed to.
¿Qué pasa contigo? Don't you ever stop ringing. We're bigger and better than you, but even we don't ring all the time. No, nosotros no sonamos todo el tiempo. Bah, humbug. Ay, tú cállate. Only a dumb bell would ring when she's not supposed to.
Ay, gruñón. Qué malo eres. That wasn't very nice.
Perdóname, campana bella.
Hey, you little ding-dong. Si tú, won't you kindly put a ceasing to that infernal noise? Bah, humbug. I hate being nice. La campana gruñó, le pidió a la campanita que dejara de su ruido otra vez. A él no le gusta ser amable.